fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning, an explosion is imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Neutralizing agent deploying. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
What the hell is this place?
Commissioner, thank God! You have to get me out of here! They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig! There's nothing wrong with me!
On that billboard they replaced with mine.
What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny C. doesn't do requests.
Miss me already, Vance? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know. We tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2 now. Yes, I'm really here, and no, you can't kill me again. I'm playing for keeps this time.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this batch, it's intoxicating. out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
I can't wait to see the look on his face when you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped. And it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
All right, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy grab! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on. Show a little spine. Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like you went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet anyway. The night's still young. I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow. Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they?
I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce. And no one's forgetting me this time around.
One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again.
This ain't right, Brucey. My stuff's not meant to be gawked at. That gun should be out there sticking up old ladies. That dynamite should be bringing the roof down on a kindergarten. All that senseless misery going to waste.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks. Wayne Tech holding cell, huh? How's it work, Bats? Weed killer in the shower? Secret compartments just filled with aphids? Look, I'll be your imagination from now on, okay? Hey, Bat, it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long.
The Arkham Knight's men taken care of. I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know. Love the new car, Bats. Oh, all those guns. It's like an evil clown was whispering in your ear as you drew up the designs.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already. Believe you're Bruce Wayne, Batsy. I mean, I can't believe you're Batman, Brucey. So the whole trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? 'Cause I love it. This head of yours, Bruce. So many secrets. So much pain. So much me. So much... Oh. Violent imagery involving me. Oh, Bruce, you only had to ask. Come on, Bats. There's mutilated stiffs out there just waiting to be gawked at. Can't be worse than anything I ever left out for you. Yes. So the cure you knocked back in Arkham City didn't work after all? Well, I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night.
couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close.
You have two new messages. Bruce, this is your father calling. It's time we had a talk, son. You know, about the dressing up. Next new message. Bruce, this is your mother calling now. I just want to say... Oh, sorry. It's so funny, you know, because they're dead.
You know, if I'd ever been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story. The dead parents are just icing on the cake. Oh, Bats! How very me of you! Though I can see why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. Let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Brucey. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime. Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable, like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all killed. You see these guys? Think they own Gotham. What are we going to do about it? guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What kind of super villain thinks a bullet to the stomach and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman? Barbara was here, she'd tell you it's not your fault she got kidnapped. But she's not here, is she? Because you got her kidnapped. Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Want a laundry done, I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. You're ready to see some Joker moves? This is going to be great. They're not going to see it coming. I'm gonna... Well, you'll see.
Target spot. Exiting. Gone! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next?
Batman! Oh, thank God you're here!
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Stagg's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over. not what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara? So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile. Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be? Bruce. Bad luck, Bats!
You're not dying. It just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
No! Such brutality.
Come on, finish him. Finish him. Look at him. You'll get him better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Thank you.
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
What? We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, oh! Here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen! Barbara, it's me! Your friend!
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on!
Ivy?
Oh, no!
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection. So I've been working the Arkham Knight case, Detective, and I've got a new suspect. It's Penguin. Think about it. He wears a mask to hide the fact he only comes halfway up the suit.
End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, bat freak! Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
S-
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask. Did everything get split down the middle? I've got it, Bats. I've got it! The Arkham Knight is you! Elementary, my dear Batson. Can there really be anyone else who thinks that's a good look? His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
Those new tanks is something else. Someone...
Just think. Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely, although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes. No, 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 this will not do. There's no way you're sticking us in here, Brucey. You'll be like some awful sitcom. Two wacky roommates, one quarantine cell. I know comedy, Bruce. This'll get old. I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do. Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
Damn rats. Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Secure.
Hold up, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Oh, seriously? He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Outwit me? You think I'm just like all the others?
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, I don't know, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Lock him up.
No!
On your feet, Lins.
You will burn for this. All of you!
been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third-degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce? Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have Big Al tear their beauty windows one by one!
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance!
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back. Psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash!
You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you?
Not even as a parting gift.
But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yes, you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again. Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
Hello? Is someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face that.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
You okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you, thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please. Please, no, no!
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are five other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for two. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody surveyed you but me, Batman. Take it away, boys! Take me on home. To the asylum. Never alone. In the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. I think I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near. so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing. Ah! Jason Todd's dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm even dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end. I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. I'm cock-a-doodle-doo. All because of you. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Ferret's dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I filled you with dread and I can't stop laughing.
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I had a vocal cord.
Put me down, bat freak!
Robin, prep the cell. Don't move, Robin.
You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh! I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now, nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it. Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
The last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this.
Need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey! I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours. Hang on a gosh darn minute! If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on! Let's go show Gotham what a real dynamic duo looks like. It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has. Look at this guy. He's broken bones and he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo. No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, Even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice. I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You didn't sleep in that.
Rock up my back. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So, I'll get in. Get every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat.
I don't know about you, pal,
but I can hardly wait. I can't believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland! Oh, you're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats! Barbara's dead! Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for. Do you need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save, so quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven. So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face? Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with. So, what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Who are you?
You really have no idea.
Do you, Bruce? Jason. But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, huh? I want you dead.
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! In that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him!
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
That's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the madhouse? Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll end up back there one day, eh? All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae. What the? Why's everything gone dark? Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce. So Scarecrow's got Gordon, Well, he really knows how to push your buttons, eh, Bats? Don't know why you care so much about the commish. He shot you, remember? Hey, Bats. When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes, You gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip from your wingman, Brucey. The ladies hate it when you brood over the ex you failed to save. Help me out, Bruce. When I kill everyone you love with your very own hands, do I tell them it's me, or just savor the betrayal in their dying eyes? Yeah, I know. I can't decide either. Great news, Bats. I was just hanging out in hell, you know, because you killed me and sent me there, and you'll never guess who I saw. That's right! Your dead girlfriend, Talia al Ghul. Don't worry. I asked, and she's totally cool with Cat Lady having a go on the old scratching post. She also says, ow, ow, is this a bullet in my sternum or a broken heart? This is your chance with Catwoman, Batsy. She's vulnerable, trapped in an abandoned orphanage.
That sure spells romance to me.
Speaking of which, I went back to the afterlife to check on Talia, and, well, we got to talking about how you basically murdered us both. She started crying, so I went to comfort her, and, well, before I knew it, one thing led to another, and, you know. Thing is, Tally and I just want you to be happy. I tell the little pussycat how you feel while you still can, Patsy. Because when I take over your body and lock you away in a tiny little corner of your mind, I'll kill her first. What do you think we'll find in Azrael's brain, Batsy? Who knows? Maybe there's an evil court jester in there. You're not still sore about Todd, are you, Bats? You should be flattered. Anyone else's sidekick and I would have killed them, but yours, they deserve so much more.
Batman! Come on, let's get over there!
You think this Black Pyre's a true priest, Batsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. That was one hell of a baptism. Bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands.
And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die! I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, it's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
Tim.
So, there goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. Ha! There, there, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
You left him in a cell.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets? Well, are you crazy? You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. So this is the end. No bones left to break. No heads left to crack. No pinky fingers left to, sort of bend backwards into a custom-made vice and slowly crush while you apply electric shocks to your victim's eyeballs. Oh, I always knew I'd be there when you died, Bats. I just didn't realize I'd be in your head. But who knows? Maybe Scarecrow will pump you full of gas and let me go. Such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here. Go on, Bats. You know you want to.
way to stop me, Bruce Hill boy. Come on. You've killed me once already. It gets easier every time.
So you finally lost it,
eh?
Finally snapped.
My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Batman, is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin.
Are you ready?
This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Waiting for. Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men.
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you!
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning.
Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
It's me! Please! What'd it take for you to stop?
Ah, I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling.
Get off me!
You'll have to go through her to get to me. There still must be some things you won't do. No. I can't believe you.
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos! The jester of genocide. You can't stop me.
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Shh.
Mr. Wayne, I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, Bats! You're still here? Bats? Is that you? Oh, Bats! Good times. Woohoo! Crispy! Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead! I've never been so alive! Wait a minute. This
This isn't my grave. Oh, no, 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 it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's... right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. Harley? You called this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley? Stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me? In blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me. No. How do I get out of here? You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me. Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need...